Hello and welcome back. I am Volumunox and let's see what we can do with this folder.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
With that guy.
Lovely! We are ready! Hands on!
Lovely.
Give a feel with it. Danke, Sie können passieren. Herr Hitler!
Oh, Hitler. Fucking Nazi twit. This big fucking disgrace of a building is the London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in a London monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it? Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off.
How do you get me this far?
So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors so that me and the other pilots can get inside.
Am I supposed to go this way? Oh. I do a slide. This. Go. Big enough. There we go. Whoa. So, not that way. My thinking. This way? Alright, let's try and go down the middle then. If we can. Try and go that way. Whoa. I don't like that dog. Please tell me it's dead now. You don't tell me. Fuck you. Well, he died. That's for sure. Let us see. Any other people?
Dude, I've seen!
Up ahead is the reception area. I want you to go to the far end of the reception area, through the large doorway, and into the moon dome. You do this right, Blaskovich, and Bobby's death will not be in vain.
Wind's coming on hard like. Picked the wrong day for hang gliding.
Let's have a look then. Any other enemies? Anyone at all? Oh no. Hit them. Do it. Use our grenades, which sucks. Alright, so we can go that way and we can go this way. Let's see if we can find something that just getting up on the side of it. I damn, we can't go. No, we cannot go this way. Ah, this is stupid. Why did you let me go this way then? Damn it. Maybe it was just for hiding from this guy. Alright, let's get this over with. Oh crap. Shit right now, what the fuck? Whoa. Doesn't really appear like there are any commandos. Not that guy. That guy. I only think there's the robot left, which in itself is a big deal. Definitely a robot. Come get some. Shouldn't it be going this way? There's not. Anything in here? Just life. Plenty of life. Probably shouldn't have taken it. Yep, it is very much still alive. Are you coming now? The call is a no. I'm right here. There is me. Please. Be so kind as to I don't want to waste a lot of bullets on it. But maybe I'll have to. Let us run this way. Come on, man. think it died. And I was blocked. I need more grenades. Here. Need it. Then.
Willkommen in London Nautica, verehrte Besucher. Ich bin General Wilhelmstraße, der Gründer dieses Museums. Schon als kleiner Junge hatte ich einen Traum. Ich träumte, dass ich eines Tages einen Roboter erschaffen würde, von dem ich mich einsam und ängstlich fühlen würde, sollte er meine Hand halten.
Nazi on the moon. Fuck you, moon.
So we are a 120 now? Yeah. 120. Very good. Is this the Moonlander? I think so. And Moon Colonies? Up in here is this. Ooh, a marksman rifle. Now this, there we go. Oh, liking this. 10 shots. Are you kidding me? Oh well.
Inside the moon dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
To you. Right, let's get that marksman rifle. Stop hitting me. There we go. About this way. This timeline. Same again. Of a lunar base. By the way, I don't really have my timer set on, so this might be going for some time. to stop at a natural breaking point. Shotgun. Oh, that wasn't really that effective. Position again.
Look for a hatch on the wall. It's the access tunnel to the elevator shaft.
Hatch on the wall. That must be you. You and switch to this chamber. There, recharge point. There we go. Could be a bit quicker, honestly. Right, let's get the marksman rifle and, well, let's get into position.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Nope, all fine. Suppose I have to jump. Right. There we go. Kidding me? Oh god. Whoa. I don't have a lot of life.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Better stand on the counterweight. What is that? Is that this? Yeah.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
do. No, can't do that. Let's do a one.
Yeah.
Let's try this again. So, what is the counterweight? This one.
Fine.
Whoa. That went fast. Go. We have an actual breaking point.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts, highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, Space, Yoke, Item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
This is the natural breaking point for me right now, so I suppose that we will see you next time. Have a good day. Bye.